our father lay dying, both of us were crying. He leaned forward and took me by the hand. He's not one for talking much, but he brought his head close enough to whisper low so I could understand. I listened intently as my father gently began talking in a voice I barely heard. And I strained to hear it, 'cause I knew the end was near, and these might very well be father's dying words. And he said, when I'm dead, strip me naked and leave me propped up outside for the council. They'll take me away for free. I'll be dead and I won't care what I do or what I wear. Spend the money that you save by not giving me a grave. I'm the people in good health, like your mother and yourself, 'cause a funeral is wasted on the dead. That is what my dying father said. He sank back exhausted, both of us had lost it, both our faces wet with solemn tears. Because of the words he spoke, I took my hands from around his throat, and he lived for another 30 years. But all men's days are numbered, and when he was 100, my father, he passed peacefully away. I took my inheritance and spent it all on bars and drinks, 'cause daddy would have wanted it that way. And he died how I tried to keep his last words in mind. There was no gravestone and no box, just a note pinned on his corpse. And it said, I'm dead and I'm naked and I'm sad. There's no heaven and no hell, and the body's just a shell. Please don't celebrate or mourn, just put me out on the lawn. There's no dignity or mystery in death. Yeah, that is what my dying father said. Just leave me outside for the council. They'll take me away for free and I'll be dead. Spend the money that you save on not giving me a grave. I'm the people in good health, like your mother and yourself, because a funeral is wasted on the dead. If that is what my dying father said.